Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows a case of missed abortion, also called missed miscarriage, with pregnancy of about 8 to 9 weeks, early pregnancy. You can see the uterus having a small fetal pole in its interior. Although a variety of terms are used to describe early pregnancy failure, in the presence of clear-cut sonographic evidence that a non-living embryo is present, the term embryonic demise should apply. You can see the fetal pole in the gestation sac. Ultrasound diagnosis of miscarriage should only be considered when either a mean gestational sac diameter of equal to or more than 25 mm with no obvious yolk sac or fetal pole with a crown rump length of about equal to or more than 7 mm without evidence of fetal cardiac activity, transvaginal ultrasound is the mainstay in the diagnosis of miscarriage. The duration of the pregnancy will be measured again later on in this video, and it shows the pregnancy of about 8 to 9 weeks. Now again you can see the uterus having a fetal pole with no cardiac activity, no blood flow is seen in the fetus. A missed abortion is a non-viable intrauterine pregnancy that has been retained within the uterus without spontaneous abortion. Typically, no symptoms exist beside amenorrhea, and the patient finds out that the pregnancy stopped developing earlier when a fetal heartbeat is not observed or heard at the appropriate time. An ultrasound usually confirms the diagnosis. In addition to signs of fetal life on sonography, subchorionic bleeding is an important factor affecting the outcome of the gestation in patients with clinical threatened abortion. The most common cause for the first trimester spontaneous abortion is fetal chromosomal abnormalities. You can see the fetal cardiac activity is missing and the fetal blood flow is also not seen. Well, most practitioners wait until at least 6 weeks to perform the first ultrasound. A gestational sac can be seen as early as 4.5 weeks. After the last period, a heartbeat can be detected as early as 5 to 6 weeks, though it might not be detected that early in all cases. Missed abortion is a missed miscarriage in which the fetus didn't form or fetal demise had occurred, but the placenta and embryonic tissue are still in the uterus. It is known more commonly as a missed miscarriage. It is also sometimes called silent miscarriage. A missed abortion is not an elective abortion. Missed miscarriage means that the baby has stopped growing or there is fetal demise, but there are no missed miscarriage symptoms such as bleeding or pain. It can be called a delayed miscarriage. Some women do not experience any symptoms of miscarriage at all. However, possible miscarriage sign symptoms besides bleeding include mild to severe cramps, pain in the back or abdomen, loss of pregnancy symptoms such as nausea and vomiting, white-pink mucus, passing tissue or clot-like material. to make the diagnosis with ultrasound, the finding may include but not limited to the absence of fetal pole, lack of growth of fetal pole with no evident cardiac activity, lack of yolk sac at the appropriate gestational age, D-shaped yolk sac or placental separation. The umbilical cord forms by the fifth week of development, replacing the yolk sac as the source of nutrient for the embryo. Umbilical cord is a cord that connects the developing baby to the mother in utero. The umbilical cord attaches to the baby at the abdomen, to the mother at the placenta. The cord forms during the fifth week of gestation. Now the treatment of the missed abortion. Misoprostol is a non-invasive effective medical method for the completion of abortion in a missed abortion. Sublingual misoprostol of 600 microgram or vaginal dose of 800 microgram may be good choice for the dose. You can find some important information in the description of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. If you do like this video, please click the like button. Thanks.